Hey guys, I'm gonna show you today how to remove the external door handle, outside door handle from a Nissan Primera P12. So that's the thing we want to remove. Why you want to remove it? The reason I had to remove it from my car, as you may see it here, so I got a bit rusty for whatever reason, just one of them, and kind of didn't respond, and yeah, just stopped working. It worked from one side, but not from the other. So the key to this operation is actually to know that there is a it works be different in the other cars. That's why I'm just recording video, because I didn't find any. Is this little screw to undo? So and if you have a state, actually it's little even more tricky. You have to just undo it fully, because on a state at the back door, it's not visible. It's still there, but because the back door are much a little bit longer, it's not visible. So you just have to know it's there, and there's still the same principle. You just put the spanner and just undo it. I've already done it, just not gonna waste your time. Once this is undone, maybe basically take this part goes off, because by default this is kind of the only way it's locked. So as you can see here is a mark for this screw. So you take this bit out, and then you pull it this direction, the handle. I'm gonna do it because I've got one hand, but I'm gonna show you on this the other handle, which is taken off already. So it will go like this, and you can pull it out. Yeah. So as on this example, you can see it's a little bit rusted. So I struggled on the other one to actually get this bit off. It was very tricky, and because it was like other spare car, I ended up drilling it through. So just be aware, you just basically have to, it might stuck. So as you can see on this one, old handle, I had to drill it to get it out. And that's it. Yep, don't want to take too much, to make it too long. Already undid my kind of inside of the door. And yeah, you don't have to touch these three screws to take a handle. Hope it's helpful. If it's so, leave me a comment and a thumbs up.